Stick around later for Jimmy Fallon as Sarah Silverman drops by tonight.